So, what is your name?
Yes, my name is Diana. I'm from Jakarta, Indonesia. Have you heard that name?
Yeah, I have heard. I think Jakarta is the capital of Indonesia. Is it?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, you are native Indonesian?
Yes. The Indonesian just one native language for me. Even
okay, yeah.
Like India have the second language, English, right?
Yeah, second language in India.
Yeah.
So my name is Anand, and okay, I'm from India. You already know, yeah.
Yeah, of course. Because whatever you post or you're in your channel, on your channel, I was watching. So that's
Thank
why
you.
Yeah. And if I'm not wrong, you are a teacher, English teacher, right?
I am not an English teacher. Okay, I am an English teacher too. But I teach lots of subjects like math, physics, chemistry, and as well as English grammar.
Oh, I see. Oh, not just English. Mm-hmm. Not just English. Oh, so great. Awesome.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, what do you do?
Yeah, of course, I'm this housewife with two children. And not to do just keeping my family, doing something like my daily routine, something like that. So that's why I have much time at home, because this coronavirus pandemic, so we can't go anywhere. That's why I want to learn my English.
Okay, yeah, it's great. Okay, and I think you are doing, great with your English. You are doing good.
Yeah, hopefully my English more better than before, because I take time to watch everything in the YouTube channel, like your channel or another people making a channel in English, how to improve English speaking, especially in speaking.
So when did you get my channel?
I'm not sure, because the first time when I was watching English teacher from the Cambly, Mr. Joe, you know that?
I know very well. Yeah.
Yes. From his channel, and then I know you, and then I subscribe your channel. After that, I follow whatever you post on your channel.
Yeah, really, thank you very much. Okay, and I'm very pleased to talking with you.
Same with me. I'm also happy to make a conversation with you, because so many people have helpful from your channel, I think.
Of course, yeah.
Sorry, if I'm not wrong, where are you calling from?
Yes, I'm calling from Bihar. Okay, it is one of the state of India, and it is the northern state.
Oh, Bihar is state, so the capital is?
The capital of Bihar is Patna. I'm not sure you would be knowing or not.
Yeah, maybe I just know Mumbai or Delhi, something like that. That because it's very famous city,
yeah, Patna is not famous city, okay, in all over the world, but it is very famous city for Indians, okay. Everybody know about Patna in India, but you are from Indonesia, so I know that you will be knowing just name of few of the famous city of India, like Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata.
Yeah, because Mumbai is similar with Bollywood, right? So
yeah, Bollywood. Yeah,
I'm also
very famous.
I'm also fans of India movie.
do you see the dubbed movie in your language or just a Hindi movie? Do you know Hindi?
No, I was watching Indian movie, but in the subtitle in my native language.
Okay, so with subtitle, I got.
Yes, yes.
To be honest, I only know the one city of Indonesia, that is Jakarta, okay? And because it is the capital of Indonesia, so I have no knowledge about Indonesia. So,
yeah.
Please tell me the few more famous city of Indonesia.
Yeah, besides Jakarta, of course, Bali, you know, Bali.
Bali, maybe, yeah.
Yeah. The Bali is also the, I think is the place is very famous in the world. So other people from others, I mean, from all the world want to visit the Bali because Bali is very, very wonderful place.
Oh, sorry. I know about Bali too. Okay, yeah, it is very famous city. Yeah, Bali.
Yeah, maybe one day you can visit there.
Of course, it is in my bucket list. Okay, Indonesia, and if I will visit Indonesia, of course I will visit Bali as well as Jakarta.
Yeah. Hopefully, maybe. Yeah. And if I asking you, how many subscribe you have right now?
Right now it is approx 2100. Okay, it is. Yeah.
So
do you have your own any website or channel? Do you have?
No, at all. No, at all. I'm just follower. So many channel. I follow them. So yeah. I'm just follower. You know.
Yeah.
What is your motivation making like a YouTube channel? What is your motivation? May I know?
Of course. I want to be a, you know. I'm already good as speaker in my mother tongue, but still because of fluency or some problem, I can't speak good English. So just I want to speak good English and I want to deliver my thoughts and I want to, you know, I want to reach my thought to the audience. That's why I'm learning English and I don't want to be limited. Okay, I want to be among the people from all over the world. That's why I'm learning English.
Mm-hmm. So before the pandemic, how did you learn, let's say, in English or math or every major?
Yes, of course, before the pandemic, I had not enough time to learn English because I was busy with my institute and I am director of my institute. That's why I have to work. You know, I have to manage everything as well as I have to teach. If some teacher are absent, I have to look after everything. That's why. But fortunately, this pandemic given me opportunity to do something, you know, extra activity. So I thought, why not? I should give it a try to learn English and start a YouTube channel. So I started it and somehow I'm successful till now. So and as well as my English has improved, I think so.
Oh yeah, of course. I saw that. Yeah. Firstly, I saw your communication with other people, not like fluency, like something like now. So yeah. That's big. Your improvements are high. So that's why I want to know how did you make your English so fast, sir. Yeah. How can I say? So improvement.
Of course, my major activity is listening, okay? And
yes.
I keep on listening always. So even if I'm walking on the road, I just put my earphone in my ear and I keep listening, BBC radio or some other, you know, channels. So I think, yeah, listening has, you know, improved my English a lot. Except listening, I'm also reading. And as well as speaking. So these are my major, activities that I am doing to improve my English. And sometimes I also write, but I'm weak at writing and because of lack of time.
Mm-hmm. So in your opinion, the first thing is listening, right?
Yeah, listening. I think it plays an important role for me. I don't know it will work for you or somebody else or not. But I think if it had worked for me, then definitely it will be beneficial for you also or other guys also. And anyway, you are speaking very good English. Being a housewife and after all, you are speaking a good English. It's a great thing, I think.
Yeah, so, you know, the problem is for my side is no people around me to make communication with me in English. So that's why it's so difficult to me to make my speaking fluently. So what do you think? So that's why I have to find another people outside to make a communication with me so my speaking is more better, I think. What do you think?
Of course, you will have to find out a partner, okay? Because without a good partner, you can't improve your English. So for me, yes, I found a few good partners, okay, who really helped me to improve my English because he was really eager to learn English and as well I was. So I just did partnership with him and we fixed the target and, deadline for that things. And I think that's, and we achieved it just in short span of time.
So the rest you mentioned before, the most important is listening, after that, speaking to others. So what about the supporting in your around, let's say, have you any person to make communication with me in your circle? I mean, so that's why your speaking is more better, is fluency?
I think before 2 or 3 months, I had nobody to, practice with. But right now, yes, I have lots of online friends, as well as when I teach in my institute, I just try to communicate with my students in English most of the time. Okay, so yeah, I think these things are playing important role to improve my English. But of course, one thing is clear that the more you will speak, better your English will become.
Mm-hmm. So one thing, Merv, if you can give me advice, what do you think about the grammar? Is it possible to make a grammar as well when I start to speak with others? Because as you know, when I think about grammar, it's sometimes like my speaking is stuck. If I think about how to make a grammar properly, and so what do you think?
Yeah, I got you. I think you should not bother about grammar when you speak English. The matter of fact is that when you speak English and if you are bothering about grammar, it becomes that you will commit mistake. So I will tell you that try to train your mind that you have no need of grammar, okay? It is good that if you are learning grammar by sight, it is very good, okay? Because grammar is important. I am not denying the fact that grammar is not important. But the matter of fact is that if you are caring about grammar while you are speaking, then you will definitely make mistake. So I will tell you, just train your mind while you are speaking that your grammar is fantastic and go on.
Okay. Yeah. I think... Yeah, that's good, sir. You make me encourage to make more speak to other people to make my speaking more easy, more friendly, right?
Thank you.
Yes, it's my pleasure to hear about so many advice from you.
Thank you. Yeah, it's my pleasure. Okay, not the advice, just whatever I have experienced, I am just speaking. Okay.
Yeah, maybe you share with me about your experience before. As I know, your English is good. It's fluency.
I don't think so. Just I'm trying to make it natural and good. So see, I have a target. Okay, and if I am able to achieve it or not, but I am hopeful that I will achieve it just within a deadline or time limit.
Yeah. Have you made a conversation or communication with other people from Indonesia?
Never. You are the first guys with whom I am talking from Indonesia. Yeah. So.
Thank you very much. Okay, go on.
Yeah, thank you very much. You too, because you have mailed me. That's why I'm talking with you. And I love talking with the people from other country. Okay, it's my hobby. Now it became my hobby. Yeah.
Yeah. Others country except Indonesia or Pakistan, others country maybe you have made from what? From what country?
I have few friends from America. And one from Brazil, as well as one of my friends from, Russia. So, I have few friends from other country too, And you are my first friend from, Indonesia. So, right now, I have lots of abroad friends. So, I can enjoy, of course.
That's the advantage from their YouTube channel, right? So, we can connect from others, people from others country, others place without,
Starting my motive was to the same while I was starting my YouTube channel, that I can find a, international friend. So right now, I'm very happy that I'm successful.
Yeah.